Mike Dunleavy is in with 3 and 9/10 seconds to inbound the basketball. Chris Paul will defend.
And possibly get it back. Because if Chris Paul is a guy that is someone, sometime a guy that'll help.
It comes to Granger.
Oh, he got it off.
Tipped
in! Yes, Mike Dunleavy got it.
Mike Dunleavy tips it in at the buzzer.
Granger's shot was there, and it looked like it was going to go in, and believe it or not, it spins out. And Mike Dunleavy does a terrific job in terms of timing. And it really, I'm not sure there's any question about goaltending because he tips it from under the rim.
It's not a must win. You're too early in the season for that, but it's a needed win. And the Pacers, on a last second tip-in by Mike Dunleavy, beat the Hornets 94-93.